Look, I know we can't trust prophecy, but I'm not sure we should just ignore what we saw either.
We are not ignoring it. We will discuss it back home. For now, I wish to search for the wounded animal you heard earlier.
You? Really?
Yes.
Okay then. Good. Yeah, lead the way.
This thing's new wire. Come on, Lord. I know you don't want this job.
It's a fair few birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree.
Travelers. Atreus heard a creature in pain in the desert.
Over a storm like this? Most impressive.
You know Alfheim pretty well, right? Do you have any idea what's out there?
No, sorry. The elves and I... Long story, but it's best when we keep out of each other's way. Hive matter is... stickier than I care for. Good luck on your search, though. Stuff some cloth in your ears to keep the sand out. Don't knock it till you've tried it. Whatever you need. This axe just keeps getting stronger. Whatever you need, I'll create. Surprised to see...
Sindri, you must hate the sand.
Oh, it is the worst. But with Rock Band from Alfheim, it's up to me to keep you ship-shape and sharp.
So why is Rock Band from Alfheim?
Oh, that's, I don't know if... Well, do you know what a juicy note is?
No.
Well, thanks to Brock, the elves sure do.
What is a juicy...
No.
Thank you.
What are these animals?
Go on. Native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
Someone trained them to pull a sled. Lucky for us.
Domesticated Gulon. Most unusual. To find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings? A tempting treasure chest! Damn the sand! Not getting up there with all this sand in your way.
Thing is, I think the animal's inside.
Whatever's inside is kicking up quite a bit of sand.
How do we reach it?
There's caves and tunnels aplenty out here. Let's find one, see where it takes us.
Fire! behind you, watch out!
Grabe.
So you just refuse to pick a favorite poem? That's uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have a favorite poem already. One from my homeland.
Raise arm. I'm strong.
Oh!
What's that?
A diagram for a sword hilt.
Perhaps we should show it to one of the dwarves. They'll know what to do with it.
So much sand. I don't think we're getting through that gate in the storm.
Look!